It's a very exciting, you know, to meet with Prime Minister Modi in person. His leadership is exceptional. You know, for the past, this is his third term, right? For the past two terms, you can see that India has become one of the major player globally, the fifth largest the economies in the world. And I would like to continue to encourage him to open up the market, you know, to consider some of the new policies, you know, or improve some of the existing policy to encourage more collaboration, you know, with particularly with Singaporean companies and then with the Singaporean investments. We're talking about, you know, high efficiency transportation systems. We're talking about smart cities. We're talking about the energy strategy and planning for clean and reusable energy and hydrogens. And then also the other very important sector is aviation. With the population growth, you know, we'll see the aviation related infrastructure will be in high demand. Right. So these are the areas, and of course, the most critical part is really the sustainability, and we need to be very mindful about how to design and plan and build the future cities in everything in a very sustainable way. Right.